So today, guys, is a special day because we are going to start off a new series in this channel, and that series is going to be called The Keys, Key Collector Comics per se. So while I don't have a lot of key comics, I do have some. So what do I mean by a key? A key is an important issue. It's not just a regular comic. There is some importance attached to it. It could be either an origin of a new character, or if it could be a start of a new series, or it could be a monumental cover, or it could be even a signed comic. So there are multiple reasons by which a comic can be key, and the comics that pass this test, they are in fact costlier than the normal comics. So these are what the collectors are after. In a manner of speaking, right? So for all those collectors out there, especially the ones in India, this will be a good eyeball view on what are the key comics out there in Indian market, and can you guys be lucky enough to get a grab hold of them. So with that, today's key comics, this series is going to get kickstarted with this one. This comic, for some of the collectors who've been collecting for long will know, is the first appearance of Nightwing, and it's right here. It's also that's the most important factor of this comic, but it also has the first appearance of Jericho, who is Deathstroke's son, and it also has the origin of both Jericho and Deathstroke in this story. So a lot of reasons why we should collect this book. So let's just get right in and know more about this special comic. So guys, you could pick up this book very easily because you can spot Nightwing right on the cover. It's not that easy for many of the other characters. Usually their first appearances may not have them on the cover. This one does, so that's an easy indicator for you to pick it up. This is Tales of the Teen Titans number 44. It was published in 1984. It was costing 75 cents then, and you can see the pricing here. And this is part of a very famous Teen Titans story called The Judas Contract, and it's by Marv Wolfman, George Perez and Dick Giordano. And as you can see, you have all the three important characters of this story right there in the cover itself, right? You have Nightwing, and the reason some of you may ask, why is this the first appearance of Nightwing? Dick Grayson had appeared even before that. Yes, he was Dick Grayson, he was Robin, but this is a story in which he takes on the mantle of Nightwing, and this is a pretty important moment, because Nightwing is one of those characters who has gone to become pretty big in the DC universe, has his own independent titles till date. Not every character grows up to be so big, so it's that way. It's a pretty important issue, and you could see the introduction of Nightwing and Jericho in the same page. Again, that's something very special to this book. Now you could see it's not the greatest in of condition. It is the pages are off-white, going towards yellowish, not still yellowish. So, but I was happy with my copy because it's in good condition. There is not much of tear. The binding is still intact, and you could in fact have the pages are actually in a very pristine condition. So a lot of good things going for my copy. But in case, even if you find an offbeat copy, do pick it up. And if you plan to pick up a 9.8 graded copy of this, that's going to cost you around $400 to $450, right? A copy like this, which is like a 6.5-ish, you could get it around $50, right? So that's how it is. I've just taken it out of the packet, and I'm going to put it right back there after I show this to you. And just showing some inside panels. It's like I said, it's part of the Judas Contract. It has the origin of Deathstroke and Jericho, the backstory of Deathstroke, who is Jericho's mother, etc., etc. So many things going in from a story point of view, but obviously this is a collector's item, so I don't want to take any risk handling this copy too much in my hands. So I'm going to put it right back into my bag and boards. But that's a simple one. I'm going to start off this series. It's going to be only like 4 to 5 minutes long, just talking to you about some key comics that you guys can plan on collecting if in case you want to collect those rare issues, and kickstart a collection of the great comic books out there. So with that, I will end this video. So this is Tales of the Teen Titans number 44, The Judas Contract, a first appearance of Nightwing and origin and backstory of Jericho and Deathstroke. So I hope you guys liked it. In fact, if you did, please do comment which other key comics do you guys have, and do wait for the next one. Until next time, bye bye.